I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, and what do you see? Do you see it clearer, or are you deceived in what you believe? 'Cause I'm only human after all. And you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Some people think I can solve them. Lord, heavens above. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame.
So yeah, War Industries gives the best to arms dealing in the country. So, what do you think?
Oh, it's okay. So the Beetle doesn't do arms deals in person.
This is one of his henchmen. Very well then.
Let's go into action. Oh shit. Where is Ward Meacham? Tell me now, and you won't get hurt.
I ain't telling you anything.
Where is he?
Fine, fine. He's in the chemical warehouse in Queens. It's not that far from here.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Sir. We got confirmation that Iron Fist is coming to the base.
Should we stop him?
Sir? You do know he could shut down our operations, right?
Look at all the fucks I give.
What is it, Danny?
I heard you've been resurrected from the dead a few months ago. So I just came here to tell you, stop working with the hand. Just because they bring you back from the dead every time you die, doesn't mean they're your allies. Please, Ward, listen to me.
Danny, I can't take this bullshit right now. Listen. I literally just came back from having my head ripped off my body. And do you know how much that hurt? How fast I just faded into darkness? Do you really know how much it takes to come back from that? Please leave me alone, Danny. I cannot take this right now. I'm tired, and just get the hell out of my warehouse.
I'm sorry. I'll leave you be.
See you later, Ward. Fuck you, Danny.
What? Fist? So, Mr. Pym and Mr. Stark, what may I do the honors?
Me and Hank, Dot, to bring back the Avengers.
Is there something wrong?
No, of course not. I'm just wondering. Why are you sharing this information with me?
Easy answer, Danny. We want to make you one of us. We want to make you an Avenger.
Thank you. That would be an honor.
But if you're gonna put the Avengers back together, how are you gonna convince the others who are left to return? We don't know, but we have found one that recently came out of retirement. And who's that? An old Avenger by the name of Clint Barton.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, what do you see? You see it clearer, or are you deceived in what you believe? 'Cause I'm only human after all, and you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me.